walking has become increasingly difficult. If I look at these stages right from the word go of diagnosis to today, there's a gradual decline right down from not needing any aids to now using the four-wheeled walker all the time, even in the house. It's affected groups that I belong to, except for the friends who keep calling. So for me, the hardest part has been accepting now that I need help and losing that sense of belonging to this organisation or that organisation.